Now, I will tell you the third case. See, when an object is placed beyond center of curvature, beyond C means beyond center of curvature, in front of a concave mirror. Or you can also got the question like this: if an object is placed between center of curvature and infinity. So suppose an object is placed like this. So if it is an object, it is placed beyond center of curvature. So first of all, a light ray parallel to principal axis. You will have to make a arrow so that it will looking like the incident light ray. Now, the light ray parallel to the principal axis always passes through the focus. Again, now you have so many cases. You have three cases left with you. Three rules of the formation of image by the concave mirror. One, a light ray parallel, which is passing through the focus. Now, you have another case. A light ray, a slant light ray, which will passes through the center of curvature like this. A light ray which will be passes through the center of curvature like this. In that situation, the image will be formed here between C and F. See, why? Because a light ray which is passing through the center of curvature, it is behaving like a normal. So when it incident on the mirror, again it will bounce back from the same path. So this light ray is incident ray and this light ray is the reflected ray also. So reflected light ray, these two reflected light rays will meet each other at this point and we got our image. Now you can observe that image is slightly smaller than the object. See, object is greater, larger than the image. So what you can say, you will say image is real, image is inverted, image is smaller, images is smaller. And one more thing, image formed between center of curvature and focus. So there are three properties of image. Number one, image is real. Number two, image is inverted. Number three, image is smaller. Number four, image is formed between center of curvature and focus. I hope you all understand. You can also draw this ray diagram by using another two rules of the rules for the formation of image. So first of all, you can draw this case. Okay, guys.